Amid controversy which has hit Article 15 alleging it shows a Brahmin community in a bad light, film director Anubhav Sinha had written an open letter addressing the people offended by it. However, the protests are in full swing in parts of the country against the release of the film. Asked if it is frustrating to face this situation, Sinha, while interacting with the media, said,
"Kuch log shant bhi hue, lekin main sun raha hu UP mein 4-5 shaharon mein tod-phod ki gayi, 100-200 log pahunche. To pehle unki shikayat ye thi ki aapne rapist brahmanon ko dikhaya hai. To baad mein unko pata chala nahi aisa nahi hai. To phir wo bolne lage ki brahman shabd hi hata dijiye film se." फिर अभी आज नया सुनने में ये आया है कि अपर कास्ट को आप वो नहीं दिखा सकते दोषी तो ये पता नहीं कौन लोग हैं
Released worldwide on June 28, the film is inspired by real life events where Indian Constitution's Article 15 is violated. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.